Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print these two patterns using C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through this link, that is youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my Android app, that is TechImage, which is available on Google Play. Now to print this pattern, to print this first pattern, we have to analyze it like this. Here I have replaced all the spaces with hyphen and then letters are available. So I have counted in first row 4 spaces and 1 letter is required. In second row 3 and 2. In third row 2 and 3. In fourth row 1 and 4. And in fifth row 0 and 5 spaces and letters are required. So here 2 loops will be requiring. One for printing spaces and one for printing letters. So here you can see if number of lines are 5. So if we subtract 5 minus 1, so 4 will be available, then 5 minus 2, 3 will be available, 5 minus 3, 2, 5 minus 4, 1, 5 minus 5, 0. So for printing space, if I replace 5 with n, n is number of rows. And I am subtracting it with I. Here I will be representing third loop, which will provide row number. So if I is 1, then 5 minus 1 is 4. If I is 2, 5 minus 2 is 3. So this way, this n minus 1 is the condition of this space loop. And for printing letter, condition will be I. If we are on first row, then 1 letter. If we are on second row, then 2 letters. If we are on third row, then 3 letters. So for printing letters, the loop will be required and its condition will be I. Now I am moving to the code. Here you can see first loop is representing number of rows. So I will be providing row number. Based on that, second loop is implemented. Here you can see the condition which I have explained you, n minus I. So this condition is here. For controlling J loop, J is starting from 1. Suppose n is 5, 5 is number of rows which is received through this printf scanf, and I is first time 1. So 5 minus 1 is 4. So this loop will repeat 4 times. So 4 spaces will be displayed. Then another loop which is controlled through I. So it is starting from 1 and it will repeat till I. Here first time value of I is 1. So it will repeat 1 time only. And it will display ch, value of ch variable. You can see ch is declared above as a and its data type is character. After completion of this loop, ch will be increased by 1, so it will become b and new line will be displayed. Then I plus plus I will become 2. So 5 minus 2, this time j loop will repeat 3 times and k loop will repeat 2 times and b will be displayed twice. Now I am executing this code. I am entering 5. You can see the output. It is matching with the first pattern. Now we have to print it in reverse order. So to print it in reverse order, this space and letters loop will remain same. We just have to change the first loop, that is controlling rows. I am initializing it with n. Its condition is I greater than equals to 1 and I minus minus. So I have changed in first loop only, rest of the loops are same. So first I am executing this code, then I will explain this. You can see the output. Sorry. Here it is printing A instead of E. So now if you want to print E here, you have to place E here and then ch minus minus. So now again, I am executing this code. I am entering 5. Now you can see the required pattern is printed. So if you want A 5 times in first row, then you can start CH with A and you can increase it by 1. And if you want to start it from E, then you can initialize it with E and then you can decrease it by 1. So this way, both the patterns are displayed on console. Now I am explaining this concept. Here suppose value of n is 5, so I will be initialized by 5. then j will repeat 0 times because n is 5 and I is 5, so 5 minus 5 is 0, it will not execute. And k loop will repeat 5 times because I is 5. So 5 times value of ch will be displayed, then ch will be decremented by 1, new line will be displayed, then I will be decreased by 1, so it will become 4. Next time 5 minus 4, so j loop will repeat 1 time only, so 1 space will be displayed, then this k loop will repeat 4 times, so 4 letters will be displayed with the help of this k loop. So you can see here in first row 0 space, in second row only 1 space is required, then in third row 2 spaces are required. So this way both the loops j and k will be repeated and both are controlled through I. So I have changed only in I loop so that reverse of the pattern will be displayed on console. I hope you have understood how I have displayed both the patterns with the help of C program. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow my YouTube link, that is youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. Thank you for watching this video.